Hello everyone, Kostas Loukas is the first player from the new additions of Olympiacos that we will talk about in this video. The pick and roll specialist played with an impressive 37% assist ratio and 62.4% true scoring percentage last year with Fenerbahce. Great pick and roll user that can execute off screen and ISO with this right pull up, and he feeds mostly the first rotation player. He's a player that won't hesitate to take clutch shots like this one over two defender of Zenit that sent the game to overtime. Aaron Harrison is a high volume scorer with an all-around game. He can score with a variety of ways. Here, he uses a screen and shoots over his defender. In the second clip, his ball handling in the pick and roll draws a second player on him. He releases the ball with great timing and he positions himself for the last second shot, showing patience and anticipation. Livios Ancharz in his EuroLeague debut was around the average of a player in his position. However, his fighting spirit was above average. In this play, he uses his length and timing to block James Gist twice in the same possession. He runs the floor very well and looks for open court baskets for the Reds, exactly as he did in this play, with a very good rim-to-rim lane run. Charles Jenkins' numbers weren't special in any category, though that's not why Olympiacos got him. He made the team for his defensive effort. Like this one, in the last defense of the game of Zvezda against Panathinaikos. After his team missed the rebound, there was a switch in the pick and roll and he got Zimmer Fredette, a killing shooter. In this play, Jenkins takes the lead over Fredette. Instead of waiting Panathinaikos' guard attack, he was the first one who charged at the ball. Very good deflection with the left hand and another one with the right gave Zvezda the win. That is why the experienced guard will be playing for the Reds in the upcoming season. Hassan Martin is a prototype center for Olympiacos' last several years' style of basketball. Athletic, shot blocker, rebounder, and high percentage player, he's the main reason why he's in the team. He makes the move in the open space and dunks with great power. Expect this is of Loukas to Martin, just like we see in this combination of two plays from the players in the previous teams that they've been playing for in the 2020 season. Finally, Giannoulis Larentzakis will bring passion and experience in creating and finishing pick and roll plays and isolation. This concludes today's presentations of the new players for Olympiacos. We're looking forward to watching them and the rest of the EuroLeague back into action in the new season.